From Europe, we got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the International Series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost Heaven local favorite, Mikey Dunn, is out. Replacing him is, Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. For the mechanics in the pit lane. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car.
Him? What?
Some rough racing out there. Hopefully nothing serious.
What? Oh, shit! What? You're kidding me!
It's a tight pack as they fight for first. Oh no, quite the collision over there. Up close and personal with the back leaders. This race.
Him, Jesus!
No longer a contender to the front three.
Shit, you asshole!
The new driver, Tommy Angelo, is near the front with no sign of
him. Jesus! Jesus!
Tommy Angelo is still out in front. Anderson and Garcia are in second and third, waiting for a mistake from Angelo. Done. This guy. guy is a fine replacement. Angelo is still out in front. Can he hold on?